Hello and welcome to part 5 of Among Thieves Remastered.
One little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
No. Had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money. A good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar.
He's been 3 months or a bath.
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no.
Now wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
And no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Last cell I was in, Ava's had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something, I really appreciate you dropping by, but if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you. He's not going to listen to me.
Of course he's not.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could figure that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
They?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
Okay, now.
Right then. They haven't found the stone. That means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. You're gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire, the deepest blue. Larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
He's been counting on Flynn to find it for him. It's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. Files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh, okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that.
Did she honestly think they meant for you to shag it?
Yes, I was in before you were.
Right, and since it's late, I'm going to end it there. Thank you for watching part 5, and I will see you in part 6.